Hi, this is Ahana Kumra, and I was here at the Lakme Fashion Week today and attended Ridhi Mehra's show, and it was pretty fantastic. Her silhouettes, her cuts, her designs are really outstanding and very fresh, very young, and I'm sure I'm going to be getting in touch with her very soon.
And what is your personal style statement?
Everybody's been asking me that question. I think that's the apparent question that's been floating around at LFW 2019. I'd like to say something that really makes me feel comfortable, and I would not want to be somebody else. So, you know, somebody being like, somebody who would like to be in her own skin, you know. I would like to be trying to be somebody else. So, it's simple, it's very straightforward, and it's very casual.
And what's your fitness mantra?
Oh, I run every day. Come run with me.
And what's your beauty routine?
My beauty routine? It's really simple. I swear by Nivea, which is a cream that I've been using, I think, since I was in school. We have grown up in a city called Lucknow where it gets very cold. So cold cream was something that we used to throw on our faces. And I've always worn Nivea, and I think it's a cream that has suited me to the T. And I wear that every night before sleeping. So yeah.